Hungarian-American mathematician Paul Richard Halmos said, "The only way to learn mathematics is to do mathematics. It doesn't mean it is only writing a solution of math, but it means a lot more than writing a solution to a math problem. It means thinking deeply about math, struggling with math, communicating about math, practicing math skill and trying to figure out new mathematical ideas."